Mass is in honor of the chair of St. Peter in Antioch. Nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, Amen. In truth, we will all authority thee. We look at the media, sufficient and crowds on land, they vented on the song for the home, and the poor below, so far away. Dominus Testamentum Patris et Principem Patriae Amusidili Sartre Dosi Dignitas in Eterna. Mental Domini Dalvi Domus Monsuet Tumis Seius. Gloria Patri Ecclesio et Spiritui Sancto. Sicurer Adem Principio Adem Testam Per. Et in Secula Sicurorum Amen. Statue Dei Dominus Testamentum Patris et Principem Patriae Amusidili Sartre Dosi Dignitas in Eterna. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Christe eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Gloria in excelsis Deo, et in terra pax omnibus boni voluntatis, adamus Dei, benedictus Dei, adoramus Dei, glorificamus Dei, gratias agnus tibi propter nomen gloria tua. Domine Deus rex illicis Deus pater omnipotens, Domine Filii unigenite Iesu Christe, Domine Deus agnus Dei filius patris. Qui totus peccata mundi miserere nobis, qui totus peccata mundi suscipere peccatum nostra. Qui sedis ad exterum patris, miserere nobis, quorum tu solus sanctus, tu solus Dominus, tu solus altissimus Iesu Christe, in sancto spiritu in gloria Dei patris. Amen. Dominus Vobiscum. Oremus. Deus Cubiati, Petro, Apostolo, Tupo, Lantus, Padicus, Remi, Cidestis, Ugandi, Aquae, Salvende, Pontifici, Antraidis, Dipencede. Unercessiones, Apeis, Antilila, Pecatorum, Nostrum, Nexibus, Liberim, Mor. Miserinas, Pundeo, Patri, Unitatis, Spiritu, Sancti, Deus. Gloria, Secula, Secula. Oremus. Deus quia multitudinem gentium beati pauli apostoli predicatori doculus gigando de quis mursi quis commemoratione quod mursi seus apute patrocinio sensi amos. We won't show an appropriate replace in which power to do this in 10 days. We keep her out in SEO, march around to incorporate her food in Bowman, Paris, and her refugee hunter, and that her loving notes to me is in Christian feeling to him. If you can do that right now, let me talk to you spiritually, son, to you. Throw me a safe to God, safe to God. Next to it, this is the Beatrice Patria Apostle. Patriots Apostle, Jesus Christ, Electus Albanus, Dispersionis, Ponce, Valencia, Cappadocia, Asia, Bithynia, Sicum, Prescientium, Dei, Patricium, Sanctificatio, Spiritus, Obedientium, Minus, Persionum, Sanguinis, Jesus Christ, Gratia, Bogus, and Mox, Malfapitiator. Benedictus Deus, the Pater Dominos, Jesu Christi, Crucifixion, Misericordiam, Summa Magnum, Regenerare, Innocens, Fem Divam, Per Resurrectionem, Jesu Christi, Ex Mortuis, and Hereditatem, Incurta Vida, Incontaminatem, and Impercessibilem, Conservatem, in Caelis, and Bovis. Via Virginia Dei, Custodimini, Perfidem, Salutem, Paratum, Revelare, Intensibre, Novissimo, Inco Exultat, Vitis, Vodicum, Nunci, Aporte, Contristari, and Varius, Tentas, Nunibus, Reprobatio, Vesper, Fidei, Molto, Preciosio, Arno, Pulper, Ignem, Probator, Invegato, Audem, et Gloriam, et Honorum, and Revelatione, Jesu Christi, Domini, Nostrum. Exultant in him, Ecclesia, Flavius, and Interfibris, and you are in Laudi Deum, and the Giantor Domin, and the Recordia Deus, and Mervi Deus, Filius Omnio. Tuus Petrus, et super hoc pecum edificabo, Ecclesia mea, et porti in pere non prevalicum, et versus eam, et tibi dabo clavis, regni cedorum, sopi quelli da veras, super terra meris digatum, et in cedis, et quoti quesa veras, super terra meris, and lutem, et in cedis. Dominus Pobiscum. Sequentia Sancti Evangelii Secundum Matteo. In the tempore venite, Jesus, which departs Caesarea Philippi, and prorogabat disciples suos teachings. Quem dicum homines, esse filium homines. Naiti le dixerum Pelli Ioannem Baptista Malia Camillaem Oliveri Armiam Alunum Expropriates. Dix filius Jesus. Vos autem quem ne esse dicites. Respondent Simon Petrus dixit, Tuus Christus filius Dei vivi. Respondent autem Iesus dixit ei. Beatus est Simon Bar-Jonas Piacaro et sanguis non revelavit tibi, sed pater meus qui in caelis est. Et ego dico tibi, quia Tuus Petrus et super hanc patrum edificabo ecclesiam meam, et forte in pere non prevalebunt adversus eam. Et tibi dabo clavis regni cedorum, et quocum quelli da veras super terra merit legatum et in caelis, et quocum quelli salveras super terra merit salutem et in caelis.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost, amen. Today we celebrate the chair of St. Peter. The chair, or cathedra, is a bishop who has an ordinary power. The bishop who has ordinary power has a chair, and that's from which he teaches the faithful. And the mission given to the bishops was to teach, go and teach all nations. He who believes and is baptized will be saved. He who does not believe will be condemned. So the bishop has to teach all nations. And the pope is the first of the bishops. So first St. Peter was at Antioch, and then he established the head of the church at Rome. So Rome became the head of the church, and Rome became the place of the authority in the church. But God gave, our Lord did not give absolute authority to the Pope. He's not an absolute monarch, as the popes, recent popes have tried to claim. Pope Francis is trying to be an absolute monarch doing this, and Pope John Paul II tried to be an absolute monarch and making rules on his own, making things on his own. And this is not the power our Lord gave to the Pope. He gave him limited power and regulated power. So our Lord said, all power on heaven and earth is given to me. He has all power, and he's the actual head of the church. And so the Pope is his vicar, and the Pope represents St. Peter and sits in the chair of St. Peter and speaks with the authority of St. Peter. But St. Peter did not have absolute authority, and neither does the Pope have absolute authority. So it's not an absolute monarchy. It is a monarchy, but it's not an absolute monarchy. It's where the king has to find out what is true, and he finds out by consulting his advisors, the cardinals and the other bishops. And you can read this in, for example, at the proclamation of the dogma of the Assumption. The Pope can say, I am declaring that Our Lady was assumed in heaven. He says, after being pressured by all kinds of bishops and priests and the faithful, we see, I guess this is something that the church has always believed, something the church has always, we always had this belief, and we declare it as a dogma of our faith. So he makes the final pronouncement, and he does a judgment and things and makes final decisions. But there are things that the Pope can't touch, things that are divine right that our Lord instituted and are not able to be touched by the Pope. For example, the sacraments. A sacrament is an outward sign instituted by Christ to give grace. And it's only our Lord Jesus Christ who can attach grace to an outward sign. He cannot, he didn't give that authority to the Pope. That's one authority he didn't give to the Pope. He didn't give that authority to the church. No bishop, no Pope can attach grace to an outward sign. Only our Lord Jesus Christ can. And that's why the Pope has no authority to change the sign. The sign has to remain the same, otherwise there's no more a sacrament. And the recent popes, and since the council, they've changed the signs. And so we're not sure about the sacraments now. They've changed the signs, and they had no authority to do that. And that's why we have to disregard, when they do things they have no authority to do, we disregard them. And we keep the main regular sacraments, and the same for everything else that's of divine right in the church. So the Pope does have authority, the chair represents his authority, and we have to honor his authority, but we have to not follow if he goes somewhere away from what he should be doing. If he teaches something other than what the church has always taught, then he cannot do that. He has no authority to teach something that has not always been taught, to teach something new. It says in the Vatican First Council, he's not given any authority to introduce anything new. So nothing new can be introduced by the Pope. He can only explain the traditions and explain what was handed down and explain what was given to him. So that's why we have this problem now, where the ones that sit in the chair of St. Peter, and actually they don't sit in the chair of St. Peter, because they have the chair, they have it locked up in a closet. They don't actually sit in it, because they don't recognize that type of authority. So they do have the chair of St. Peter there, and they could have that authority, but they have to sit in his chair and teach according to what he taught to have that authority. So yes, we have to not say that the Pope has absolute authority. This is what the bishops should be doing. They should be saying, no, you don't have absolute authority. And so when the Pope condemns a bishop for doing something that's always been done, the bishop has to say, no, this has always been done, and you can't condemn me for it. And he can't tell me I cannot do it. And this is what these bishops that are being shut down should be telling the Pope. But they're not, because they have the wrong ideas, because they've been imbued all the false doctrines of the Second Vatican Council. So they don't stand up to the Pope and say, no, you have no authority to tell me this. And that's the question. Archbishop Lefebvre was the only one that did that. He stood up to the Pope and said, you don't have any authority to say this, any authority to do this, and if you do this, it's going to be null and void. It's not going to have any effect, because you're going beyond the limits of your authority. So the Pope does have authority, but it's not absolute authority, and it is limited. So we have to pray for the Pope, and pray that we get a Pope that is faithful to his duty and does what he was put in place to do. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Credo in unum Deum, Patrem omnipotentem, Patrum caelia terrae, visibilium omnium, et visibilium in unum Dominum Iesum Christum, Filium Dei unigenitum, et ex Patria natum ante omnia saecula. Deum de Deo, lumen de lumine, de Deum vero, genitum non factum, consubstantialem Patria, per cum omnia factus sum, qui propter nos homines et propter nostrum salutem descendit de caelis. Et incarnatus est de Spiritus Sancto, ex Maria Virgine, et homo factus est. Crucifixus et sanctum nobis sub Pontio Pilato, passus et sepultus est, et resurrexit tertii die secundus scripturas, et ascendit in caelum, sedat exterum patris, et aeterna venturus est, cum gloria judicare vivos et mortuos, cuius regni non erat fines, et in spiritum sanctum donati, quem quis patri filio quae procedet, quid patri et pater filio, simul adorator et glorificator, filio cuius est per profetas, et unam sanctum catholicam et apostolicam ecclesiam confirmum in baptismo in missum peccatorum et expecto resurrectionem et mortuorum et vita venturi saeculi. Amen. Dominus vobiscum. Ore nobis. Tuas patris et superhanc patrum et in tabu ecclesiam meam et fortis sparing non prevalibum adversus eam. Et tibi dabo clavis regni tritor. mea secula seculorum. Dominus for this Per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus, praeceptis salutaribus monitio divina institutione formatica deimus dicere. Pater noster, quius in caelis sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in caelo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in
tentationem.
Omnia saecula saeculorum. Pax Domini sit semper fortis. Agnus Dei, fidelis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, fidelis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, fidelis peccata mundi, dona nobis pace. Domine non sum digno. Domine non sum digno. Domine non sum digno. Miserabilis est omni potens Deus et mis peccatis vestris perdita forse vitam eternam. Indulgentia mea, sum peccatorum vestorum, tribula pobis sum equitans in misericordia pors. Esse agnus Dei, esse qui tole peccata mundi. Domine non sum digne est ventris subjectum meum, sed tantum deferibo est in abitur animum meum. Domine non sum digne est ventris subjectum meum, sed tantum deferibo est in abitur animum meum. Domine non sum digne est ventris subjectum meum, sed tantum deferibo est in abitur animum meum. Tuas patris et super hanc patris modificabo ecclesiam meam. Dominus vobiscum. Ora emulus, et vicenos Domini munus ab latum, sicur in apostolum tua Petro, te mirabilem predicamus, sicur unum tua est sumamus indulgentia et largitatia. Per Dominum nostrum iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivere regna in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus, sanctificati Domini salutari mysterio, plismus in nobis eius non desideratio, plus nos donasti patricio, gubernare. Tuorum nos Domini largitati donorum, in temporalibus a tole presidia sebre nova, sempiternus, per Dominum nostrum, eisum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivere regna in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Dominus vobiscum. Ite miserabilis. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Dominus vobiscum. Initium sancti evangelii secundum Ioanne. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Hoc erat in principio apud Deum, omnia per sum factus sine sinientio factum est, nihil quid factum est. Ipso videro et videro lux omnem ad lucem crucem. Et tenebrarum non comprehenderam. Quid homo missus ad Deo cum meritu vanius, ut fenit in testimonium et testimonium per veritate lumine et omnes credere per hugum. Non erat in lux et testimonium per veritate lumine, erat lux veraque illuminatum in hominum venientem in mundum tu erat in omnes crucem factis sensum in sane vocare nobis. In propria venit et sive in non recha perum, procur altem recha perum tenum de deis potus latum filios Dei fieri. Iis qui perum tu nomine eius, qui non ex sanguinibus, neques voluntate carnis, neques voluntate viris, et ex Deo natis. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitabilum nobis et finibus glorem eius, glorem quas in gentia patria, quem gratia et opere. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus,
nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae.
Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen.
Salve Regina, Mater misericordiae, vita dulcedo et spes nostris nobis. Ave qui venus ex nihilo fide, ave sicuramus gementes et plentes in hac afflimarum valle. Ea ergo advocata nostra, Vilas tuas misericordias opulos ad nos converte, et Iesum benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium ostendente, hoc clemens, o Deo, et dulcis servo mihi.
Ora pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix,
et dignificemus per
misericordia Christi. Oremus, Deus refugium nostrum virtus populum antiquamantum propitius respice, Energigente gloriosa, immaculata virgine Dei, genitrice Maria, cum beata Iosef, Deus sponso, ac deus apostolus tuus, Petro, Paolo, omnibus sanctis, quas pro conversum de peccatorum pro libertate et exaltatione sancti mater ecclesiae praetus et fundibus, misericordiae benedicitauri per unum Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Sancti nec archangeli defendi nos in praedio, contra quicquis insidias diablo est pro praesidium. Imperatili Deus, subicus te per cam mortu, quae fexus militia celestis, satan malios, quae spiritus malignos, quae felix animae marum per vera dantra mundo, vini vertite in inferno, nature Dei.
Amen.
Cori Jesus sacratissimum.
Miserere
nobis. Cori Jesus sacratissimum.
Miserere
nobis. Cori Jesus sacratissimum.
Miserere nobis.
Hymn number 89.
Immaculate Mary, our hearts are on fire. That title so wondrous fills all our desire. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave.
Ave, 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 Ave.